All right, we're going to have some coffee and then...
All right, I've been seeing these... Not a challenge, really, but I've been seeing people eat these lately.
Yeah?
Some of my favorite vloggers are trying these out. Have you guys ever tried B&M brown bread and raisin in a can? This brings back great memories. Me and my grandpa, when I was a little kid, he would take this stuff and let me and my brother have it with him when we were having a snack after dinner. We'd take it and we'd cut little slices. Put a little bit of butter and toast it a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
So we're going to try that out. And it's, I don't know, some people are saying, dude, this is nasty, but I don't know. I remember loving this as a kid. I miss it so much, and I've been looking for it, and I finally found it at Freddie Myers. Mm-hmm. All right, we'll get right back to you. We're going to do some chopping and opening and stuff. Or you can watch me open it if you want. You want to watch me open it?
Yeah.
Okay. Make sure the top's clean.
Hey, I see cats in the background.
Sweetie, you want some brown bread? And Skitty wants some brown bread?
I know they do.
I don't think so. All right, here we go, you guys. Brown bread.
Oh, it made a noise.
I'm going to have to open the bottom, too. Maybe push it right through. I think that's what everybody did.
I heard it rattling in the can.
Here we go. Look at this. Old school opener, you guys. Have you ever seen one of these before, you millennials?
You have to use your hands.
Whoa,
both of them. What is that? At the same time.
How does it work?
Cut it out.
Sorry.
For something non-video game related. Oh, no.
All right, so.
Baby girl. She's like, I heard a can.
That's what it looks like. It looks like bread.
How's it smell?
My sniffer doesn't work as great. Oh. Sniff it.
Oh, it smells like raisin bread. No, it smells like raisin bread.
Yeah, it smells like raisin bread to me. Yeah. New England's finest.
Nice.
99% fat-free with no cholesterol. Oh,
right,
boy.
On. It's good for you.
Guys. This is going to be so yummy. All right. This is where I'm going to do the bottom part, too. I think it's easier to get it out that way.
All
right. Especially if it gets a little air behind it.
Oh, baby's like, I hear a can. Now I see a can.
Oh, no.
Give it to me, man.
This is not cat food.
No fishy here. You know, I shouldn't have said the magic word. Sorry. Sorry about it, baby. All right. Oh, yeah. Oh, I see what you mean. Yeah. And then you just start pushing. Oh, there we go.
See?
Woo!
And it looks like a big old loaf of bread.
It really does.
I don't know if this is like something... I should research it and see how old this stuff is. And I don't know if it's like WW2 type... rations or something? I don't know.
Or maybe even old.
But it's a way to make bread last for a long time, I guess.
Yeah.
All right.
All right, so we're going to slice it up and get it in the...
sip of my coffee here first. All right. As you can see, it's got a nice, pretty shaped flat end and a little round bullet on the top.
Mm-hmm.
I think we'll start chopping the top first.
Nice.
How thick? I don't remember how thick Grandpa. No, I'm gonna do the bottom first. I think we do them about this size. This size right here.
Yeah, that looks reasonable. It's not too crazy. All
right. We're just gonna do two slices for now.
Yeah.
For breakfast and coffee.
Perfect.
All right. That should be a good little start, right?
Yep.
All right. Get me a napkin. I'll be back.
I'm gonna get this in the oven. We'll see you shortly.
Wait. Yeah. All right, so that's what it's going to look like when I put it in my little new wave toaster oven. Let's see what it looks like when it comes out. Be right back. All right, those guys are going to go in there, and it's going to be yummy. And I'm thinking about, I don't know, 2 minutes tops. Here we go. Okay, it's starting to melt. I can see it melting. Melt, you butter, melt. Ooh. Looks like they're done.
All right.
Good enough. We did it for 3 minutes.
Yeah.
We'll see. 3 minutes should be pretty good. This sucker gets hot.
Yeah, it does.
All right. There they are. A little butter's looking like it. Whatever.
Yeah,
got a little butter in there.
It's buttery.
Whoa.
Okay. Let's go try them.
The thick one.
I'm going for the thick
one. All right, Grandpa. This is for you, Grandpa.
Aww. Yeah. Aww.
Mmm.
You look like you're reminiscing.
It tastes exactly the same.
Right on.
Brings back when I was 8 years old again.
Yeah. Good stuff.
Exactly the same. I like it.
Sweet.
I could eat this all day. All
right. Looks like our new breakfast bread.
One more bite.
Okay.
Ooh, the butter went all the way through.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I'm glad you put that foil down.
Mmm.
Oh, baby girl's ready too now. That's so cute.
It's awesome. You want to try it?
Sweet. Yep. Let's give it a try.
Him day.
Okay. My turn. Here we go.
First time you've ever tried it in your whole life.
This is my very first time ever, so I'm going in.
It's not all tinny. Some of the really vloggers good. We watched says it tastes tinny. So maybe they got a bad old one or something. But
maybe. No, this tastes fresh.
Yeah.
Mmm. That is really good.
What do you think?
I like it.
Bread in a can.
I can't believe this came out of a can. Wow.
It's so soft and moist, huh?
I know. Oh, my God. Mm. Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh. You don't get...
Watch out, baby.
You don't get none of this stuff. All right. Another
party
bite.
Party pooper.
Another bite.
Mmm. That's really good.
All right. I think the brown bread is awesome. I think everyone should try it.
Thumbs up.
All right. Thumbs up on the brown bread.
Woohoo.
All right. We'll catch you guys later, man. Thanks for watching.